is midway into voting that hoodlums and agents of darkness normally come. This stage is usually very okay until maybe the vote is properly is gone halfway or during collation. But we do hope that there will be no repeat of the disaster that happened.
Sir, you are at INEC office recently calling for a cancellation of the process. Do you still hold this position till today?
Every sane person will hold that position, because what we have as a result is a fraud. What we have is that places where INEC themselves cancelled elections did not reflect in the supplementary elections. And for me, that is a major fraud.
Okay. If INEC refuses your petition, are we going to the court?
Inevitable. That's the last hope of the government.